Can a tattoo hit a vein? The needle placed inside a tattoo gun, however, looks way more like an artistic tool than anything medical. There are no veins being poked or blood involved when getting a tattoo, although sometimes your skin bleeds tiny little droplets during the process, which is normal and barely noticeable. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.